guys, we're heading to the store to do some Christmas shopping, and I decided that we would take you along with us so that you could see what is available at the stores probably near you, and so that you can just join us for the little holiday festivities. David's driving, so he can't talk. And we're taking Samson for training purposes since Santa seems to bother him. Shopping, and again brought Samson so that we can do some training. Hi guys, we're on our way to the store to do a little bit of training and obviously to do some shopping, and we thought I'd take you guys with us. It is snowing outside, it is cold outside, and I am not a fan. Samson! Hi Samson, you're a good boy. Oh, back up, back, back, back.
Get down.
Hi Finn. Can you say hi? Say hi.
Hi.
Back.
Hi.
All right, so our first stop is going to be Walmart. However, we did the grocery pickup, so all we have to do is go park in one of those lovely spots and they'll bring our groceries right out to our vehicle. I totally recommend it. It's been like a blessing in our lives, really. All right, so we're sitting here waiting for them to bring out our groceries. Samson is checking out a dog in the car next to us that's going just bonkers about the grocery guy. So yeah, we're just getting this done and then we're going to be heading to the next stop. Let's see. I don't want to take his harness off, so I'm just going to test it like this. Oh yeah, that would be perfect, especially once his...
is on the outside.
Yeah, is on the outside, not under.
He's getting my Christmas presents! I want a bucket!
Finn, watch, Mama's going to train. Can you be quiet? Are you recording?
Yeah. He was just making sure you're awake.
Yep.
Thank you.
I'm gonna have to censor that. Danger. Those are poisonous. To literally all of our animals. Those are pretty glass candle holders.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Please be sure to leave a like on this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and be sure to ring the bell icon and select all so that you never miss a beat. Also be sure to check us out on Instagram at PolenBlogs or at ServiceDog_Stone. Bye. Be sure to check out these great videos.